Breast milk is really remarkable. It's kind of the original precision medicine, frankly, because it's specially designed for your baby. From a very simplistic standpoint, there are antibodies that the mom produces that are passed in the breast milk. And the last trimester of pregnancy, you pass immunity through the placenta. And then when the baby's delivered, you pass immunity through the breast milk. There's five major antibodies, and all five of those are present in breast milk. Something that a mom is sensitive to or sensitized to, like an infection, she builds immunity to that and she passes that immunity to the baby. That's one reason why, you know, say like in the last trimester of pregnancy, a lot of obstetricians will give the pertussis vaccine because the newborn is at such high risk for pertussis or whooping cough. But if the mom gets the vaccine in that last trimester of pregnancy, she passes that immunity to the baby and protects them until they are mature enough to get that first set of vaccines. We do know that if a mom herself has had COVID, that she actually passes the antibodies, and it's actually about twice as concentrated through the breast milk than through her blood. So she has a heightened transfer, and I think that's because her body knows protect your infant. It appears that antibodies do transfer from the vaccine, but it doesn't happen immediately. It happens over time. And I think that that's an area to kind of keep watching for as we read the research evidence as it comes in. We think about breast milk as nutrition for a baby, but what we need to be shifting the conversation to is milk as medicine.